A division expression can very easily be changed into an equivalent multiplication expression with one simple step, using the reciprocal of the second fraction. Okay? The reciprocal, a recap, is simply a fancy word just to say change the fraction upside down. Okay? So, if I change this fraction upside down, we call this the reciprocal. So now when we have a division expression such as 3 over 4 divided by 1 over 2, we can very easily make this easier by changing the whole thing into a multiplication expression and changing this second fraction into the reciprocal. So 3 over 4 stays the same. First one stays the same. Now change the operation. That's divide, now make it multiply. This fraction, turn it upside down. Use the reciprocal, now it's 2 over 1. Done. And we already know how to do this because we just multiply the numerators, multiply the denominators, and we are getting 6 over 4. Okay? And simplify, you should always simplify. We don't like improper fractions, so make it into a mixed number, which is 1 and a half. Okay? 4 goes into 6 one time, and then there's 2 left over, 2 over 4 is a half. Let's do another example. Let's say we have 5 over 6 divided by 2 over 3. Keep 5 over 6 the same. Now write and multiply and change the second fraction upside down, which is 3 over 2. So this is the reciprocal. Now we can just multiply the numerators, which is 15, and the denominators, which is 12. And then, like I said, simplify 12 over 15 one time. There's 3 out of 12 left over, okay? And simplify this again, because 3 over 12 is simply a quarter, okay? Now then, I just want to touch on this example. This is 1 over 4. What if we used the reciprocal of the first number? Well, what happens is that the answer you get is simply the other way around. Okay? This is the actual correct answer. And then if you do it this way, by mistake, if you do the first fraction, then all you have to do is just turn it back around, okay? And use the reciprocal of this. But just always remember, if you are dividing, you must use the second number after the operation, okay? Always use the second one. Now then, I'm going to bring onto the stage our student teacher. Anas, please come. And I want you to do the example for us and try to explain it as you go along. Yeah. 7 over 8 divided by 5 over 6. Explain each step.
I'll use the reciprocal of 5 over 6, which is 6 over 5. And again, I multiply by 7 over 8, which is
42 over
40.
40, excellent.
Which is simplified to 2 over 40, which is 1 over 2.
Excellent, thank you very much, Anas.